This is the guard of honour with very short mandarins. Thu Thot was not a large person, and so the mandarins preserved in stone were very, very small.
Have to come back.
Yeah. There we have a standard Vietnamese next to the statue.
And 1 meter.
Pete, how big are you?
Huh?
How big are you?
How one tall? Meter
You're 1 meter 60.
And it's up than I.
Yeah.
But all of the mandarins in his life, in Thủ Đức's life, all of them, most of them taller than him.
Yeah, I think so.
But now they made statue, all of statue should make us. Cái bản đó nó ghi công đức của anh Thủ Đức.
Ghi là nó ghi ông có con nữa, có việc bệnh đậu mùa nữa. Lo lắm như vậy. Giờ cái bản nó ghi được để cho người Việt biết về công đức của ông Sơn. Công Cộng Sơn cái bộ này.
Now you have to tell me to say something.
So this is before the Vietnamese language.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is to honor Thu Thot. And everything he did for the people.
Yes.
Only being Chinese characters, they go vertically. I think, like this.
Hey!
Well, this is Hue, sitting by the banks of the Perfumed River. Hue is a nice place, it's very tranquil, very quiet, apart from the occasional motorbike. And the Perfumed River is very clean. It's a nice place, and now we're going to have a look at another pagoda, which is really the symbol of Hue.
Here, only him ring the bell is sound.
Right.
It sound very far.
Oh yeah, 10 kilometers.
About 100 kilometers.
Uh-huh.
It sound very hard. 100
very loud
kilometer.
Bell. One more. Oh. That's a nice sound. This is a somewhat sad modern relic. This car took a monk to Saigon who burned himself in a very famous picture from the Vietnam period.
He burned himself.
Yeah.
In
Saigon. 1963.
To protest the wooden hill president.
Yeah. That's his car.
Vậy tối mai lên khách sạn ra. Lên khách sạn lớp 8 của Dương.
Oh.
À, tôi là người Việt Nam, gặp ông bàn, gặp biển, nói gặp nhau, bắt tay nhau, vừa vui vẻ, có sự nhiệt tình với nhau, đi phim về kỷ niệm trong nước. Anh xin chào anh.
Doing the nets.
They throw the food for the shrimp coming.
This is shrimping in the rice field.
Lấy cái vỏ lớn nó khổ rớt ra ngoài.
Thank you. This is very nice, very idyllic, on the banks of the Perfumed River, and I've still got my cold. But apart from that...
Hi! I prepared for Happy New Year! That is firecrackers! And I'd like to introduce this hotel to some friend of yours. This hotel is the Song Hương Hotel. It's still new hotel and very comfortable and very polite to the customers. And whenever you have some friend who want to visit, where please come here. And they will have good service for you.
Yeah, come on.
Happy New Year.
Cheers.
For 1993.
Happy New Year.
Yay!
Derek! William Derek is fan of mine in 1993.
Yay!
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Pete.
Despite having a cold, the whiskey, I think, has cleared the cold. Now I don't have a problem. What else can I say? The fire is going off outside. The B&B is really low out to celebrate New Year.